now I like punching things, which is weird.
I don't know, I guess everybody likes punching things. I mean, that's the name of the game, isn't it?
Yeah.
Punching things. He is, however, doing a torpedo roll right now.
It's not gonna work. It'll work one day, but it's not time yet.
It is not time. This is true. I'll save that for a better day. So Link, shooting Zero Suit with his bow and getting himself killed. But it's cool, Tessie's stop tanking.
Wow. Luigi's just winning. I don't think Sonic's done anything yet.
I mean, he's got hit.
Yeah. Yes. Meat shield. That was almost a combo, but your team hit themselves instead. It's close enough.
Team's there. That's what my team's doing. Hitting each other with there.
It's adding up rage.
I do like the fact that you can up B and then hit the spring and then that she recovers. So you can kind of use it as like a safe recovery. Should this stage ever become tournament legal, I'm sure that will be useful information. Maybe it should be legal. Can it be legal in threes?
Isn't the main reason why it's not legal because of Kirby and throws against that top rope? And that it's a walk-off stage.
I just didn't know if it like could physically be played in threes.
Oh.
We should find this out. Because people seem to enjoy 3v3s today. So.
Oh yeah, it was fun. It got extremely hyped.
Everybody's voice is pretty much gone from that. Yelling too much. Oh no, wait, why am I losing?
Why are you losing?
Your amiibos have adapted. Considering the fact we were playing friendlies earlier and my amiibos lost and then won, and
yeah.
Now it looks like I'm gonna lose again. But oh,
you never know, a Smash Ball might happen.
Yeah, I was gonna say that. And then Zero Suit can wreck everybody. Or Link can hit Zero Suit with
Smash. I don't think my amiibos know what Smash Balls are.
Mine shouldn't either. Oh.
Well, Sonic got it. Instantaneously.
Oh no, running up smash. Your Luigi actually knows something about this game. Oh, that was almost sick.
There's a combo there. Did you see it?
Yeah.
Footstooled into ground.
Oh, Link holding his own, but I gotta get the kill on Luigi somehow. That'll do it.
Yeah, that was nice of time. So it's pretty even?
Pretty even.
Yeah, it's exactly even.
I think you have a slight advantage. Especially if Zero Suit gets hit like that again. But yeah, I think after this we've got one more amiibo match.
Is it between?
I don't know. If anybody wants to challenge someone, it would just be like open challenge.
Maybe I should challenge Ouija to be the ultimate Ouija.
Maybe. I wouldn't mind giving someone else a shot. Although you could challenge someone to be the ultimate Ouija if you want. Oh, looks like Trench is leaving.
Oh yeah, Trench was interested in... Luigi, what are you doing?
That's not fine, that's a forward smash.
He's set.
Oh, fully charged bow, let's go. Rolls. Why are you rolling so much? Don't go near. Back throw, come on Link, you can do it.
I like the fact that Luigi killed Sonic just so he could take the glory.
Bounce a bunch, apparently. No, he's got this. Come on, Link. Oh, here we go.
Oh, wait.
What? What was that even?
I think it was his neutral air.
That neutral air?
It was, yeah, ridiculous.
Yeah.
Completely ridiculous.
We gotta do the thing.
That's a good point, it was perfectly planned, just for that.
Well, that's the perfect length.
Yeah.
Alright, so we get one more amiibo challenge on.
So who's the challenge?
Dunno. I imagine, there's gotta be someone here with some amiibos. It is a Smash tournament, I think. There's gotta be someone here with amiibos.
I think a challenge for Andy.
Okay. Alright, Faker's gonna go challenge Farhan, and I think...
swear. Oh, damn. I'll recover from today's embarrassment.
Say, we're back with the ultimate Luigi battle.
Luigi versus Luigi.
Which one is which? No one knows.
No one knows.
So how have you trained your Luigi?
I leveled him up to 50. I taught him how to down throw into forward air. Then that was it.
That's all you really need, really.
Well, is it? You?
Forward into, like...
Oh, sorry. I also taught him how to taunt on the edge. I can't miss
that. Of course. That was the main thing I wanted to do as well.
Yeah. First match I had against it with my Yoshi pretty much just demolished me.
Does your Luigi also just neutral air constantly?
No.
That's all mine ever does.
Right. Might as well grab a lot, then that's it.
Like short hop into neutral air
what
and short hop into neutral air and short hop into neutral air.
Hardly ever up bees though, honestly. And hardly ever does that. Oh, two misfires! Alright. Oh, third misfire?
No.
Alright. Oh, yeah, I forgot the house breaks.
Yeah, it doesn't do that in the 8-player mode
What's
that we're in
name?
Before. It's a million different tags that people decided to put on my name today for some reason.
BFGGFS. Alright, yeah. Okay. Oh, it just stood there.
See, that's all it does. You'll walk over and then just neutral air.
I don't like the look of this right now.
Only one house. And it can't be the ghosts.
One Ouija.
Or maybe that's what this is. Only one of them is the real Luigi and the other is a ghost. Exactly.
So we see nothing happens here right now. Oh, there we go. Oh.
He tried.
He fought it. 208% right now. One good kill either of these guys. It's a nice up smash, forward smash. No, nothing. Fair. Dash attack.
Oh. I mean, the house is almost completely wrecked, so they're doing a good job on that.
I mean, they're fighting over the house. You can't fight over a house if it's not there. Oh. Back throw. Okay.
First stock.
Isn't looking good.
Only like 250%. Is it? Back throw?
Nah. Yeah, sure you can.
High house.
You can do it, Luigi. You've never done it before,
it's
but
a
you
ghost
can do
house.
It now.
You've never done it before, but you only need to do it once, and that's all that matters.
If he pulls off a shoryuken, I'll be pleased. That's it. Oh, alright.
Missed all the walls.
Back to the start. Another 250% to go?
Yep.
Until the next lock. Here goes the house.
Pretty sure the only damage I'm doing is just neutral air.
Oh, what is happening?
Your Ouija is learning. He has now mastered the neutral air.
I know, you're giving him bad habits. Luigi's too slidey. That's the one thing I don't like about him.
But Luigi's neutral air is great. It kills at surprisingly low percentage. Like, if these weren't amiibos, that kills at like 110%.
There we go. Taking that 4%. Now he's got more roll dodges. Oh. Oh, the misfire.
That means I can't lose. TSS does not stand for the Saltire Suite. No, it means something else. It's a secret. You'll never know.
You never know what's going to happen.
No, but good try. And the FFC is the fun corner. The fun corner.
I think it's just watching two CPUs, but yeah, it is, I guess. But there's something to it.
So this is all coming back now.
Here it comes. Oh.
One of us is going to have to get that before this is over.
Yeah. Unless they go for it, hardly hits. Especially when they're playing each other, I don't think they'll do it. Oh! We need the stock lead. Come on. Just to get some damage. The house is intact. Oh, the house has gone down.
Oh.
I actually never realised that the house coming.
Team abandoned team. We're abandoned.
The Omega Farm on the stage is actually really nice, I think. Although it has a weird sort of ledge. It's got a little, I don't know what to call it. It's got a sort of flat.
This match will end one day.
Luigi's been putting in work today. So. Oh, he went
tried
for it. At least he went for it. That makes me happy. He knows it exists. He knows it's in his move though.
He needed the damage.
Yeah.
He had to stock glitch.
But he'll do a lot. He always forward smashes up the way. Oh no. Oh!
The dodges.
The dodge. Thought that was game. That may well have been it. Oh, it's gonna happen. It's coming.
If it doesn't end like that, I'm gonna be really disappointed. I don't even care which one does it. I just want it to happen.
Oh, you're going for 1-2 there. Back throw. Into Shoryuken. Anyway, look like Luigi has a leader. Oh, Luigi, I'm going to skip again the kitchen.
Oh, there we go. Victory. Luigi is the true Luigi. Yeah.
Luigi beats Luigi.
Red team wins. But yeah. Well done. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
I hope to know this bit. This one hit. No, wait, it will.
He's trying to rip all the tags.
Oh, okay. It will fit.
It will rip.
It will fit.
Money match.
Are they doing a money match? Alright, we'll go for it.
So we have a money match coming up. They're doing some photos at the moment, and then we will have, I think it's a £1 money match. Who's playing?
Farhan and
BioLizard. Farhan and BioLizard's doing a £1 money match. So we'll have that up in a minute. Run some ads. We haven't done ads.
Run some ads.
That cloth is quite wet on one side. Oh, everything Amiibo. He was here today. He's recorded a ton of stuff. He's actually over there. Been playing all day. He did some Amiibo stuff. He won 3v3. It's pretty good. Army Edinburgh, tickets on sale. We were meant to sell tickets today. Here, you should come join me. We were meant to sell Army
tickets today.
I was meant to sell tickets, but we were busy being lazy.
We're busy doing work. That's not how this works.
Lazy. He was here today. He did some commentary. Played some matches. It was pretty hype. Faker Productions. This is you.
I'm still here.
You are still here.
Can't get rid of me.
Did some really good work today.
As always.
As always.
As always.
Everything Amiibo again.
Everything worked out for everyone. Great showing. Great stream working for once.
Yes.
For the most part.
It's fine. Mostly. Armour Edinburgh. 2 weeks. It's going to be hype. What stream are they on?
Probably the Rushdown stream. Rushdown Edinburgh stream.
Not versus?
Maybe. Depends if they want to do it on their own name or not. Maybe they could do it to both at the same time. No, I'm not going to do that. I don't have bad words for that.
No. Should be hype.
It has looking hype.
Going to have Mortal Kombat, Street Fighter 4. Ultra Street Fighter 4.
Ultra Super Name Street Fighter 4.
Yes. And then, what's the other one? Smash. Yes.
Yes, this game.
This game.
This game we're playing right now.
Yeah, the money match that's coming up.
Just leave this here, yeah?
Plugging controllers in.
Do you want to commentate? Nah.
Nah,
he's gone. Commentate.
He's gone.
Right, shall we, do you want to go switch to the money match here?
What the hell is going on?
Advertisements.
Yeah, we're just running some ads. Money match between BioLizard and Farhan coming up. It should be pretty hype. One money match. Yes.
One money match. Apparently this doesn't have a pound.
Oh.
And it's font repertoire. I should probably fix that.
Oh. Oh, they have to save all of the Amiibos because...
There you go, I fixed it.
We did. One money match. Still one money match.
No, it's £1 one.
Oh, one. Oh.
It's perfect.
It is. Hopefully all this will be uploaded tomorrow.
Ooh. You're grabbing all the footage straight away.
I'll do that. Yeah, after this money match, we'll... wrap up the stream and it'll be great.
Yeah.
You know Sonic. You're doing a best of five.
All right. He's going to spin a lot.
He's going to spin a lot. He is.
There will be spinning.
Pretty much all the way.
I don't even know what Farhan plays these days. He was a Sonic.
No, he wasn't a Sonic.
He was a Yoshi. That's what he was. I'm really tired. I've been awake for a long time.
They all have.
13 hours now. It's like 9 o'clock, isn't it?
It's like 20 past 9.
Really? Oh, yeah. Right. So this is definitely us wrapping.
This is the end.
It is the end.
Hopefully it'll go out with a bang. And I don't mean like the power exploding. Lights going off on a bad time.
Oh, maybe a Luigi up B. Oh, he's playing Yosh.
Epic scissors action going on. They'll just end stage eventually.
I have no idea what the history between these two guys are. I know they've played, I just have no idea what the record is.
Yeah, me either.
I think Dundee's about to head off.
Bye, Dundee. If you can't hear us now, you'll hear us on the stream later.
Yeah, Dundee's heading off. If Jack is in chat, Dundee, your boys are heading off. They did you proud today. Pidgey took first in singles, second in Splatoon. But right now, getting into this match, we have spinning. He's doing a spinning thing.
Yep, we have spinning and springs. Spinning spring.
Spring into up air. The true combo.
That only works very rarely.
Oh, but he gets that forward smash. Which good reads. Oh, thank you, Fiji. Congratulations. I'll see you in 2 weeks. You go to Arma. Alright, I'll catch you then.
See you in Arma. And with that, Pidgey is taking the power of Yoshi with him. Hopefully that won't affect Farhan at all.
Oh, I'm sure Farhan will be fine. Even if he is getting hit. Oh, yep. They turn Smash Balls off, right?
Maybe. Maybe not.
I suppose we'll find out.
I mean, I hope so. Actually, no, I hope not. That's more interesting.
I love Smash Balls. Even the 1v1, the best.
Yeah, it completely changes the match. It's like, oh, we're having a serious match. All of a sudden, bang. Pay attention to this. And keep going. Maybe it'll help. Maybe it will help.
You thought you were enjoying a nice neutral game, but in actual fact, you weren't.
And then it wanders around the stage long enough to just leave, and you're like, oh.
Oh yeah, because if you actually like knock it out of the blast zone, it leaves.
Yeah, it just goes away.
I don't think this is going well. I think Jordan's got this.
This is going well for Jordan.
It is. But for Farhan, not so much. Another Sonic will probably win. We were meant to cut the cake. We should have done that before Dundee left. Now Dundee doesn't get cake. Oh.
And that was a nice finish. I'll give it that.
Nice finish.
But yeah. But I mean, soon. Do you really want to cut such a beautiful looking cake?
Yes. Because I want to eat the beautiful looking cake.
That's a good point. These are facts I can't deny. Also, Pac-Man and Ryu has entered the building.
Oh, they're getting hyped now.
This is getting serious.
They're getting real.
Disappointed they didn't pick Ryu's stage, though.
Do you reckon we'll ever see like a proper Ryu player come out?
Here or in general?
In general.
Yeah.
Oh, but also in Scotland. Because I'm really surprised that like none of the Street Fighter guys. Although I guess like Street Fighter 5 is coming out, so they're all like, yeah, Street Fighter 5.
Nah, I think they're more so like, I can't bother learning a game.
That was really sick though.
The way Ryu holds that is amazing. Just didn't really have it in his hand, just kind of floating.
Oh, but he's getting hit by them.
It's not enough for Dokins. That was the wrong time to dash cancel that.
Powerman's brought us back, so Farhan clearly not afraid of the Ryu. Although, I guess he's at like DP percent now, so... Oh, but nice Nair.
Surprised that killed at that percent.
Nair's really good. Like, Powerman's a pretty good character. Just like, nobody really plays him very well.
I am part of that group that doesn't play him very well.
Oh, you up B. Make my life miserable when we play friendlies. That's what you do with Batman.
And that was before we found the glitch that lets you just knock people through the floor with that.
Yes. I'm really glad that nobody does that in Glasgow. Because it's still in the game, they didn't patch it out.
Yep. Hasn't been patched since the founder.
Yeah, it's 1.09 or whatever.
Oh. I thought it was after Ryu came out that was found.
Oh, 1.0.8 was the review patch. Wow, that was very one-sided.
Yeah, it's all come back now.
Oh, Farhan! Pac-Man is the other character. I played him in friendlies recently. And his Pac-Man's actually pretty good. Good enough to beat Byleth as Ryu. Oh, but he's sticking with Ryu! Which...
Where's he going? Where's he going? Where's he going?
Maybe he really just doesn't want to be a Sonic Red anymore. I mean, this is acceptable music for the stage.
Yeah, they approved your music choices from before.
How do you feel about Ken's Street Fighter 5 theme?
I like it. I really like it.
Yeah, that riff at the beginning is really nice.
Yeah, the one bit that isn't like the old theme is still really good. Whereas some of the other ones, like early bit, has been a bit weird, like dubstep bison.
Yeah, I wasn't a fan of dubstep bison. But Ken's.
Yeah, Ken's is more electric guitar, dubstep, which is more Ken's style.
It is. And I'm really glad, because like, Ken's, it's a really good theme, but you can't like screw up. I have heard terrible renditions of the Ken's theme.
Yep. The Street Fighter 4 one was okay, but not all that good. I'm glad it's gone.
I maintain that Street Fighter 2 HD Remix is the best Ken theme. At the moment.
We'll see when the full version of Street Fighter 5 launches out.
Yeah, because it's like 40 seconds or something right now, 46.
It's more likely to be like a good 3 minutes.
Wow, that was quick. It's item drop with the... Is that melon? Looks a bit like a grenade.
It's a bit like a grenade. Extremely slow-moving death grenade.
The orange grenade from JoJo's. I watched that episode last night. It's pretty good.
That makes sense. I was wondering where this reference came from. Now I understand.
Fruit with explosives on it.
No one suspects.
Not even the guy who made it.
Nope.
Good apple. Yeah, Ken's theme. Once they release more than 40 seconds of it, even though I've listened to that 40 seconds many times.
That and Charlie's theme is really going well so far.
Nash's theme.
Nash's theme.
I have the major advantage here of having never played Charlie at all in any of the previous Street Fighters.
I played him in Alpha. It's a good series, just play it sometime.
I don't know what Street Fighter we should do. I'm thinking Third Strike, because I want Walter to like me.
I don't think it quite works like that. Now, if you can beat Walter at Third Strike, then he'll hate you.
He'll hate me. Right.
He'll like you because you're playing it, but hate you because you can beat him at it.
But if he...
So don't do that.
If I do Third Strike and he wins, he'll like me. Like, just in general, if he wins. Not just beating me.
But will he win?
Huh?
But will he win? Will some random Third Strike nobody randomly appear?
If only Dalism was in the game, then he could play Dalism.
Do you really just want Edinburgh to hate you? Don't you? This is what this is. Bringing up Edinburgh's past.
I've got to piss off all the regions, that's what I got to do.
Yeah, that's what we're doing.
Oh, yeah.
That's the game.
Wow.
It's a closer one that time, but...
I like how normally Pac-Man's really boring to watch, because a lot of people play campy Pac-Man.
Yeah, but going in Pac-Man with like the items prepared is great.
Oh, he's properly going in now. Oh, they're going to stick. They are going to stick.
He wants that pound. Let's go. Ken Stitch.
Farn's doing surprisingly well despite having like no access to his regular controller. That's pretty sick.
That's just how good he is.
Yeah.
You didn't realise that he's actually the best player here. He's just on the wrong equipment all the time.
He couldn't enter today actually. Because, well, for singles anyway.
Do you think he'd or?
No, he had work. I think he's still fasting as well. Not sure.
Does that mean he doesn't get any cake again?
Well, the sun's almost down. So, it just kind of shows how long we've been going more than anything else.
It's kind of looking almost like the stage outside. But not quite that bad.
It's almost that point. And then I gotta eat cake and walk home. I'm really hungry, actually. Go for like a proper meal.
I'm not gonna make it thirsty, so.
Huh?
I'm not gonna make it thirsty.
Disappoint. I mean, you haven't made anyone thirsty today, have you?
I've made one.
You made one thirsty.
I'm gonna make some burgers.
No, fair enough. How were the burgers?
That's a pretty good.
Yeah. I had one. It was nice.
It's more disappointing that the melee guys get one last time, so we couldn't have any.
Oh yeah, that was the issue. Very popular, apparently.
Extremely popular.
I guess, well, I mean, it's Scotland and hamburgers, so can't really go wrong.
Is that a thing, Scotland and hamburgers?
Well, I mean, we are a meat-eating country.
And that's always the best part there. You do the taunt, and they expect you to dodge out of the way, but because you're doing the taunt and can't move, right. You miss completely if you get off spot free with it. Can't tell if that's like the ultimate
bait. I mean, the thing about... Ooh, that was a good tech. The thing about Sonic is you can taunt because, like, nobody ever wants to approach Sonic.
But he was invincible. He ran in for the grab, expecting Sonic to, like, pull out the way. But Sonic was like, nah, spin.
Oh, slightly misplaced that.
I like the fact that that was the perfect jump over. Also, that always makes me sad when people fall for that.
So what do you do when you play Falcon Sonic?
Run around like an idiot and hope he doesn't grab me.
It's a good plan.
Yep, it's a good plan.
2-0 now.
Jordan with you, Johns, but it's all fine now, just playing Sonic.
I did just 2-stock him, so fairly legit. That was close up until that point. I really hate that when you have a really close first stock and you just can't.
Yeah. You can't like close out the second.
Yeah. The worst feeling. And then you get 2-stocked and you like feel bad about yourself.
Never feel bad about yourself. Oh, at least try not to.
No, it could be this. I could walk into a Ganon's like up smash.
Okay, then you can feel bad. But that's the thing, you never really expect to walk into that, because you always think, nah, they're not going to do that, that's stupid. So you test them, and it never works out for you, because they act into it anyway.
I mean, Ganon is just mind games the character. It's like, hard reads, mind games.
He's either mind games the character, or just be dumb and hope that your opponent is dumber.
Yeah.
There's also a lot of respect involved in it. If you don't respect the Ganondorf, and the Ganondorf takes advantage of that, then things go wrong.
I have to say, I really like down B as an option for Yoshi. Fiji was using that earlier to get kills. It's like, when you're standing right next to him, just down B, and then pop up. Huh? Is it down? Yeah, it's almost over. I don't care if the stream's down right now. Yeah.
This commentary is for the local recording.
Oh, that was a good up air. This is like you're really close. I'm not sure what he was going for there, like a grab release or something.
I think in that situation he was like, man, if this was all Sonic, I could press any button and he would die. Now I can't press, now none of them will kill.
Yeah, that's pretty sad. Like, not being able to kill people with like two or three of your moves that used to kill would be pretty...
The fact that the back throw, unless you're like right in at the corner, doesn't kill until like 180%.
I think my biggest problem with that is it looks like it was balanced for Smashville, like the stage, and then the walk-offs, and I'm just like, can you just like had people take better stages? Kinda like the community's fault in that way. Whatever.
You say Nintendo's patching things too fast?
A little bit. Some things
anyway.
Does it
have Mortal Kombat syndrome?
Yeah, I mean, I imagine Mortal Kombat and Armageddon might very well be the last Mortal Kombat tournament we ever see in Scotland.
I mean, I'm thinking it's that good.
I mean, I'm hearing really like bad things from people in that
the pound is over.
Oh,
the double jump was used already. The slow clap. Sorry. Sonic clap.
Farhan takes a pound.
Farhan takes the pound.
And now we can give out cake.
And now we can actually stop the stream.
We can.
We can say goodnight to all of our viewers that are hopefully still here while it was all dying a minute ago.
No, whatever. Right. Thank you everybody for watching. I hope you had a good time and enjoyed yourselves. I know I did, but I'm really tired, so that isn't going to work. Cause
so am I. That's why the camera's pointing over there instead of at us. But
yeah.
Close enough, right?
Look. It's Derek and, like... Paddy holding a cup of tea or whatever that is.
There's poor Mega Man. He's dead too, just like us.
Oh, it is Mega Man.
Hi,
poor
Mega
guy.
Man.
He didn't do very well today, I don't think.
Well, so, you gonna call that quits?
Yes, we are. Do you wanna go hit the button?
How much can I gut you for? Or, rather, how much can you gut me for? When are you? I lost. Like,
pretty sure no one heard any of that. So, good night, everyone. See you later. Sorry, Jack. Here's a personal goodbye just for you. So, sorry we missed the very end. To spoil everything, Jordan lost. Pound is gone. So, oh well. So, hope you all have a nice night, and I'll see you probably at Armageddonborough. Laters.
final